he tells the truth.
My mom is a superhero because she is heroic and always by my side. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
If mommy was a princess, which princess would she be?
Krista.
Who?
I love Krista.
A crystal princess.
Why?
Why?
I love it.
Because you love her? Because
she loves it.
Okay.
Mommy would be Rapunzel because she's very courageous.
Mommy would be Snow White because she's the fairest of them all. She's the most beautiful. Happy Mother's Day. We love you.
Happy Mother's Day!
My mom is?
My mom is Princess because she's pretty.
My mom is
Wonder Woman
because she's
wonderful.
Oh, I love you.
Mom is
Princess Aurora.
Princess Aurora is beautiful.
My mom is Batgirl because she's really smart. There you go. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
I love you.
Mommy is like my mom because she loves her parents and she believes in her heart. And she's very strong. And she loves everyone in the whole world. Happy Mother's Day. Love you, Mom.
My mom is Belle because she's super nice and super caring. And she's also beautiful and pretty.
My mom is like all Disney princesses because she's kind and pretty.
Mine is also smart.
James?
My mom is Can you say that?
Say everybody.
Say superwoman.
Superwoman. And then save everybody.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
I love you.
I am funny.
Happy
Mother's Day, Mommy.
My mommy, you're great because you're the best of us.
Mm-hmm. Who is she, Lauren? Uh-huh. So if your mom is a Disney princess, who is she?
Cinderella.
Why?
Because her got hair bad.
Okay. Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
I love you.
My mom was a superhero. She would be Wonder Woman because she's smart. She's like a scientist. She does every type of work for me. She's caring. She's like Wonder Woman. Because she likes Wonder Woman, and she can also be like Wonder Woman, because she fights battles of when she gets hurt, like when she fell off a bike on Wednesday, and when she's been hurt on Christmas. And I know how it feels because of this morning. But now you're my superhero because you cook for me and you do everything for me. Happy Mother's Day!
Happy Mother's Day.
Is my mommy's superhero?
That's my mom's superhero.
Who is she?
Thank you for the iPod.
Okay. Karsten, if your mom is a superhero, who is she?
She's really not like someone who's like a superhero. She's the best mom ever because she last time she bought me apps on the app store and she let me get them. And she liked the presents that I gave her on Mother's yesterday because I gave it to her yesterday. But she is working tomorrow today.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, Mom.
My mom is a super nurse. She takes care of sick people, and when she takes care of elephants, at the end of the day, everyone gets some yummy food, and then after, they all feel better now.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day, Mama.
I love you.
I love you.
Say good grandma too. Happy Mother's Day, Lola.
Happy Mother's Day, Lola.
Happy Mother's Day, Mommy. If you are a superhero, you will be a Wonder Woman because you have many things. You have a lot of things that you are able to do every day. You always took me everywhere, especially on weekdays, and you are always with me on weekends. Thank you. Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you.